can see, these folks are getting ready for some jamming tonight. They've been waiting in line for the chance to jam with a new supergroup of American rock. The band is called B.H.L.T. and Friends. That stands for Dickey Betts, Jim Hall, Chuck Leavell, and Butch Trucks. So let's step inside to our USA hotspot tonight, the coffee pot in Roanoke, Virginia. See what kind of jam these guys can kick out tonight.
think we have, as far as you're talking about progression from any of the one ingredients, like the Allman Brothers, Wet Willie, right. Sea Level. It's like the sum of all the individuals is much greater than all the parts. I mean, it's a whole new thing. There's a lot more energy going on. There's a lot more excitement going on. Dickey comes over and fires me up. He starts playing a solo, and he comes and kicks my butt. And then I go over and kick him back and start singing together. I've never sung with anybody that just could give it right back to me. As fast as I gave it to him, he'd give it back to me. And that's what I love.
Well, Lorraine was... It's just kind of a kick out the jams rock and roll song, and it isn't really significant to any particular person, except I met this woman by the name of Lorraine, and I thought it would sing good. if she sees this, the words to the song don't have anything to do with you. It's a pretty rowdy song.
See, I just want to be your love man. best I can. When it's time to leave, I hope you understand that I was born a ramblin' man.
Y'all help us out.
Lord, I was born a ramblin' man. Trying to make a living and doing the best I can. And when it's time to leave, I hope you understand. Yeah.
It was written in 1973. We were all living in what we call the big house. And it was a big two-story southern style house in Macon, Georgia. And it was about 4 o'clock in the morning, and I had this idea for the song, and I had no idea when I completed it that the Allman Brothers would do it. I thought it was a little too country.
Thank you. some company. But it's just you and me tonight. It's rain. Oh, you want some company, but it's just you and me tonight. Rain. Why don't you sing your sweet song to me?
myself, been doing a lot of different things lately. Did tour Europe with the Rolling Stones in the summer, 81, and I've been working on a project with Leavell to get a single out, which we finally succeeded in doing recently, and this project, and everything's going real well for me. I'm happy. I enjoy the tour with the Stones, and I'm having a lot of fun with this thing, man. You know, it's great.
Now, can we expect a record anytime soon?
Yes, we're doing a lot of new material in the show now. We have a lot of things that we've written that we haven't incorporated into the show yet. And I guess we're going to be in the studio in about 3 months with it. So we're looking forward to it. Jessica was written, I guess, in 1974. And I wrote that song. We needed an instrumental for the Brothers and Sisters album. And I was working for a couple of weeks, and I couldn't quite come up with the right feeling for a song. And my little girl, Jessica, was a year old at that time. And she came crawling into the room, you know, and had her little trip going. And I started playing a melody to that feeling that she had. And that's the way that song came about. And so I called it Jessica after her, and that was her first birthday present.
Thank you.
that you hooked up with Jim Hall?
Well, Jimmy's been around, been a good friend for years. You know, he was with Wet Willie and Macon, and we've jammed with him. He's been part of the group for a long time. So.
How long has he been with you?
Let's see, about 5-6 months now.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Now, can we look forward to a new album with featuring a lot of new material?
Oh, yeah, all new material.
Okay.
We've done Elizabeth Reed enough times. We'll learn something else.
Well, it looks like this new band went over pretty well tonight in Roanoke, Virginia. Some great musicians in rock and roll. Dickey Betts, Jim Hall, Chuck Leavell, and Butch Trucks on their first tour together as B.H.L.T. and Friends. Thanks to everybody at the Coffee Pot tonight, and we'll see you next time with more live music in your town on USA Hotspots. Comments regarding tonight's hotspots, or if you'd like to see a particular favorite in your city, drop us a line at USA Hotspots, care of USA Cable Network, 1230 Avenue of the Americas, 18th floor, New York, New York, 10019.